With the development of South Korea's Korea Aerospace Industries of first KF-21 Boramae, Hawk, prototype, let's talk on the potential of this fighter aircraft to Philippine Air Force. The new fighter is a 4.5 generation stealthy twin-engine fighter that is in the same size category as the F-16 Viper, and is expected to replace the McDonnell Douglas F-4D/E Phantom II, Northrop F-5E/F Tiger II in ROKAF service. During the rollout of KF-21 last April 2021, flags of countries that KAI believe to be potential export markets were shown, which includes the Philippines. The price is the major factor on why we think the Philippine Air Force got interested in the KF-21 Boramae fighter. South Korea aiming to price new KFX 4.5 Gen fighter at $65 million per unit, which makes them lower than the Lockheed Martin F-16 Viper, the Saab JAS-39E Gripen NG and Boeing F/A-18E Super Hornet. KF-21 could be the POF's next fighter under the Horizon 3 phase of revised AFP modernization program. If everything goes to plan, the POF plans to get between 24 to 36 units under Horizon 3 after it complete its current MRF acquisition project for 12 units, which is the competition between Saab JAS-39C/D Gripen and Lockheed Martin F-16 Block 70 Viper.